last thing MacArthur wants to do is abandon his men.
MacArthur's a military guy. He's a guy who loves the military, and one of the things you never do is you never retreat, and you never abandon your soldiers. But he's been given an order by his commander-in-chief.
Against his own wishes, MacArthur retreats to the safety of Australia. And as soon as he's gone, his worst fears are realized.